Okay, my people, what you're saying? The stream is live. I'm your host, Ultimate Mew 420, and we are most likely going to finish this game on Veteran, Call of Duty, Infinite Warfare. Oh yeah, baby. Oh, someone messaging me on Steam. Someone asking me for a quick favor on Steam. All right. All right, let's get the show back on the road, baby. Here we are on Mars, baby. Oh yeah.
Status.
Transmitter is up. No hits.
Report all traffic immediately. Boats, get yourself armed up.
Aye, sir.
Ooh.
Gator. Commander, we assume the worst.
Ooh, checking their ass. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Quite a maneuver up there, Captain.
Nah, man. I ain't that kind of guy. You gotta hold it down, boy. Who's this? Where are we going?
Hamilton, I need you out there with me on this one.
I'll be damned. And use the terminal.
Any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them and leave a few for me. Not everything made it out unscathed.
Griff, I'm gonna need you behind the barrel.
Yes, sir.
Captain.
Hey, look at my army of Terminators right here. Hey, ET boy, let's go, man.
Shall we?
Who's in the cockpit?
Fox, we're in good hands.
Fox, fly low to avoid radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
I saved one for you, Captain.
Oh, you saved one for me. Oh, thank you.
So that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing. But they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Hey, should be a blast.
Affirmative. Ooh, yeah.
After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
In 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time.
Roger. Be advised. LZ is hot.
Raider flight to Bravo 1. Follow for insert from the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Woohoo.
Touchdown.
Guns up.
Echo 1. We're encountering heavy resistance. Watch for an enemy drop pod.
What the hell? Wow. Wow, the mission just started, like, and I just get wrecked like that. Come on, man. I guess that's real warfare. What? Complete madness. All right.
Guns up!
how are we ever gonna make it out of this plane, man? Whew. Oh, come on, why did you walk into my nade, like? Oh, no, come on. I barely made it out of this plane, man.
Stay low, get the cover.
Whew. Want to activate Mon's remote weapon. Alright, here we go.
Jackal negative for AAX out.
What the hell was that? Yeah, nice. Oh, come on.
Roger,
Oh, what? Here we go. Oof. One, two. Shit. Oh, what? Man, are these even the right weapons? Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Shit.
Puf. What? Puf. Shit. Oh man. Open sesame, baby. Oh no, he died. Ha, yeah. Aha, yeah, time for some wall running, baby. Wee, yeah. Woo. Oh yeah. Open sesame, baby. Shit. Oh no. Let's get these guns on the roll, baby. Not just for these two? Oh, come on. Alright, now we're gonna need this thing. Oh, what?
Down. Hostiles are weapons loose. Danger close. Captain, be advised. AA guns are still online.
Jackal 2-5, I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary.
Negative 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you gotta hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair wind, sir.
Fair wind.
Good luck.
Rhino team, I want reinforcements on this bridge. Pronto!
Copy, Rhino team.
Go!
Rhino team, on station.
Check! Trench in on the bridge!
Copy!
Shit. Yeah, he missed his head for a second.
Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger. Streaming?
These STF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top?
He's right. This elevator is the only way up from the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost tricks will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Saul, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
It's got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Ah, yeah. Enjoy. Destroy the SDF shipyard. Stop the ambush. Okay. Oh no! Oh no!
The element of surprise.
The noise should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
Roger, 去。哇！
Open.
They're deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launches.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go.
Opening.
Stop that ambush.
Clear through here. Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
That's a shuttle station.
You've got the drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
We have any count on targets? Doesn't matter. They're not getting through that ammo.
Бра!
up here and get to that ship.
Raj.
Ready to load off, Captain.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear!
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Saul. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out! Fair winds.
Goodbye, my team. It was lovely seeing you.
Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns closed.
Copy. All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns closed.
Copy.
Whew, mamacita. What?
All set. Where to?
All the way to the far. Guns close.
Copy.
Oh.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the far. Guns close.
Copy. Oh, what the hell, man? All set. Where to?
All the way to the far. Guns close.
Copy.
Oh, damn it, man. Whew.
Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
Of course I'm still streaming, man. Of course I'm still streaming. When did you get back, man?
Approaching the destroyer.
I'm almost finishing the game, man.
One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy, eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Some serious Terminators here, man. Oh my gosh. What?
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised. Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on.
Captain, you got company on the edge.
It was waiting for me, man. Shit.
Approaching the destroyer.
Now I have to do all of this all over again. Oh, yes, of course the campaign. Ola Moby, what are you saying, man? I'm about to finish this campaign. Shit, what was that, man? Oh, for crying out loud, man.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised. Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Crap. Just go ramble. Just go ramble style. You can't, man. Not on this difficult. I'll show you what happens when you go ramble style. Look. Rambo! Hey, it's working. Oh, see? Alright, let's try Rambo style one more time. Open door, man, hurry up. See, that's what happens, man. What? Whew, mamacita. Let's go get some reload. Because I have a feeling we're going to need it against that massive bot that's going to come around the corner. Oh my gosh, like, I can't even peek it, like.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Necron, what's going on? Now 80s. Nah, man, no 80s classics for this game. How you doing, Necron? Pleasure to see you in my stream, my brother. All good. I think you might like this Call of Duty, man. It's got lots of space fights and everything. Very Star Citizen-ish, like. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
shit. You get like shot twice and that's it. You broke your Twitch record yesterday before the router blew up. So how many viewers did you have, man? That's just a damn shame, right? How convenient. Oof. Come on. Whew.
Got no cover. I'll take care of that.
For fuck's sake, I pressed the wrong button, man. Shit.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised.
How stupid was that? 160 views. Holy shit, man. You starting to do it now, my brother. Oh my gosh. How long was you streaming for before your router blew up?
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings.
How old was your router anyway? Was it one provided by the ISP? Couple of hours. Shit. Have you had a chance to play this game, Necron? Poof, this is madness. Shit, one more shot and I would have been dead there. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Still alive, bloody hell. Ah, about time he died. Relief. Yep, but it half decent gigabyte LAN. Wireless access still using it, but it keeps rebooting. Looks like a power issue by the way it's acting. Yeah, maybe too much data was going through and it kind of got overloaded. And the circuitry got overloaded, maybe. I'm not exactly an expert on the issue, but just my two cents. Are you still alive? Oh, it looks like he's dead now, hopefully.
Got no cover. I'll take care of that.
Oh, you can shoot that. Oh. Now, no, as soon as I kill him, that mech is going to come through the door. See, look at that. Whoa. Whew. Oh, no ammo for the damn heavy weapon. You have tried it. It's like getting herpes. Just when you think you got rid of it, it comes back and gets worse every time. Oh, I love it. Ooh. I don't know what to do about this bot, man. Shit. Got no checkpoint as well, so I have to kill everyone else again. Ooh, almost died there, like that was close. Oh, finally, man. Whoo! got any type of EMP grenade? I think so. The shock charges, I think, are EMP. I just wasted that, man. Those shock charges that I was throwing, they were EMPs. But the thing is, I couldn't throw them far enough without exposing myself. And he had a super weapon, so as soon as he saw me, he'd just kill me. Okay, maybe this might come in handy. Tell me we get a checkpoint here. I don't want to do that all over again. Let's go. Ah, nice.
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
There we go. Alright, now we just get in this elevator. Ooh yeah! EMP is electromagnetic pulse shock. Yep.
Affirmative. Quite an arsenal.
Lieutenant, enemy's boarding! Reyes, we're taking casualties here! Running out of time!
Running out of time. The team is dying. Not many members of the team left now. I don't think there's much more of the game left, to be honest. I think this is the end of the game. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ooh. Oh look. Ooh. 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 It's hard to see where they're shooting from. So you kind of have to know where they're shooting from. And you get this. This is the grav grenade that lifts them up. Holy crap. Come on. He almost killed me there. That would not have been nice. Look at this. Ridiculously outnumbered, like, oof. Oh, for direct headshots. Oof. Oh, man, I knew that was gonna happen, man. Now here's the annoying thing, I have to do all of that all over again.
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead. Be advised, room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
Dude, the level just started. Oh man. That's happened to me numerous times in this play, in this game, throughout the campaign. The level's barely started and I just die straight away. What time is it now? 8:30.
Ethan,
Whew. All right, forget this. Yeah, now we're talking. And now we've got a more accurate weapon, so we should have a little bit more progress now. If I can find out where they're shooting from. Ah, headshot. Oh yeah. Shit. Where are they? There they are. I have no ammo for this gun. Oh crap. I have to go back to this shit. What the hell am I supposed to do, man? Activate firing controls. Okay. Well, the Moby's back. Welcome back, my brother. Some craziness happening here, man. It's too crazy for me. Aha, yeah. Another light machine gun. Where are they now? Shit. Here we go.
Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
Whew. Here we go.
Send weapons free. All stations, four shipments, green to engage. Gun, swivel mount on one. Open fire, open fire. Incoming missiles, you four zero. On countermeasures. Hold target, hold target. Concentrate fire, concentrate fire.
SDF shipyard destroyed, retribution casualties 763, survivors 4, mission success. Oh yeah, baby. Ah, I think that's the end of the game, in memory of Jamie Egerton. Yep. GG. Game done, baby. Yep, it ends like this, man. The robot dies, man. Do you not have the link for the Discord server, my brother? I'll send it in the chat in a second. Just hold on. Maybe there's an additional cutscene after these credits. You know how these games do it, like. Yeah. Mm-mm. So. Pretty short campaign, though. For a big budget game, to be honest. I didn't like how this SDF didn't seem to have any motive or anything. Like, I didn't like that, man. There was kind of like a lack of a backstory, like. I mean, all the characters and the situation just seemed like a petty excuse just to have you fighting in space. So wheel up or down.
Sir, I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi to Head. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom Sandy passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home. It's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied. A husband that gave life more meaning. My handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you. No matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
High Moon Studios.
Sir, we're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history, and forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I was... wanted to know what a family really is. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Medal One out.
You said, oh no. Yeah, I do have Overwatch, man. I do have Overwatch.
dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I died for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than ourselves. Death comes to us all. It is not to be feared. I loved my job, but I hated war. But the secret mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything that threatened your health and well-being.
Mm-hmm.
So promise me you will take care of one another and please live your lives to the fullest. With all the love in my heart, Mum.
Hey, Mom. Dad. When I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here. But I was sick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite, pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father. But you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair. The things I love are all far away. My home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything. Even
this.
The military did not important take my work. Life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever. UTD.
For my dear wife Olivia and my daughter Nisreen. If you are reading this, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Nisreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
Yep. It's mad. So many names. Is this gonna end, man? Hurry up. Alright, well, we're getting there now, we're getting there. And now we have to go through the sound credits. Oh, man. The music production now. They had stuntmen for this game. Considering this game was made in collaboration with Treyarch, it seems as though it's using the Black Ops 3 engine. You have tried to find Ola. Why are you looking for Ola for? Man, it feels as though this list is never gonna end. Oh yeah, your name. Thank you. Oh my gosh, therapy studios, what the hell, man? What kind of therapy were they giving? Ugh. We got some mad names in there, man. Shit. Development babies. Lol. External partners. Oh man, this is dumb. Creating this must have taken ages. You reckon? I don't think so, man. I don't think so at all. I mean, look, I started playing this Saturday night. Or Saturday morning, then I went to work and then I played some Saturday night, but not much. Then I've played this all day today and I've beaten the game on the hardest available initial setting, the veteran difficulty. So, look, the list is longer than the actual soundtrack. The soundtrack's gone silent now. This is ridiculous. But if for this many people to be involved in such a short game, it's ridiculous. And there was only really four or five type of baddies to shoot. There was the big mech, the robots, and about three or four uniformed bad guys, and then then there was Salem. That was it. And there was no story, no motive for the enemy, nothing. They just happened to be out there in space fighting this empire. Crazy. Pretty much every game uses Havoc, man. No robots were harmed in the making of this game. Charming. Thank you for purchasing and finishing our game. Infinite Warfare was the result of the passion and dedication of many individuals working together to create the best game they possibly could. From the whole team at Infinity Ward, we'd like to thank our family, friends, and devoted fans for their support and patience and blah, blah, blah. Ugh. New difficulty unlocked. Specialist. Oh, now you want me to play the whole game again? Yeah, that's pretty much the end of the game, man. No, I can't be asked to do this again. It's just long. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream here now. Get something to eat and chill out, man. And I'll probably be streaming again in a bit.